terrific matchup at running back. Two of the most dangerous backs in the NFL about to meet, go toe-to-toe. How do you see it?
Well, you know what? It's not always about the quarterback when you talk about NFL games. And here's a great example of it today. The game of football is still about the most physical team wins. And when you have running backs like this, the more physical team will win.
They face first down. Griffin the third will have it in the pistol. And Morris has got it on the handle.
He's going to be tackled right around the 24-yard line.
Setting the offensive lineup, one of the fastest wide receivers in the NFL is DeSean Jackson.
You know, he's fast, he's limber, he can go across the field, he can catch the short passes, and he can get deep down the field. You're right, he's one of the best in the NFL.
Second down and six.
Setting up screen, has his target. Early in this game, Phil, and already on the other side of the midfield stripe.
Nice job by the offense here. Good play calling too, Jim. Mixing up the plays. The defense is off guard right now, and the offense is taking advantage of it.
First down here after the completion. That long gain sets them up here on this play. Strong eye, handoff here. Give that tackle to Sean Lee. Setting now the defensive lineup. You must begin with this unit's leader. That's linebacker Sean Lee.
Yes, Sean Lee must stay healthy for this Dallas Cowboys defense. If he does, of course, it's going to help him greatly. But he's fast, can cover receivers down the field, and he is a great tackle.
Looking to the right side and throwing. Finds his mark. That brings the play to an end.
Wow, when you keep picking up first downs like this, it gives you confidence. But maybe most importantly, it gets the defense sitting over there going, what's coming next?
The Cowboys and the Redskins really building the backfield behind two young backs, DeMarco Murray and Alfred Morris.
And we have two football teams that are patient with running the football. And these two running backs, they are kind of the same guy. DeMarco Murray and Alfred Morris, both big, punishing runners, and they get a lot of chances to be successful in the game.
Trying to establish the run, but there's nothing there here at the start.
Well, they didn't pick up many yards that time, no doubt about it, but that's a bad job by the running back. He picked the wrong side to run to. Nobody was blocked on the side he went to.
They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second. The Cowboys' defense now is going to go nickel. Morris on the screen. Redskins in for the score.
Well, when your offense goes out there and scores a touchdown to put you ahead, it's got to give a big lift to the defense. They got to get excited and go out there and hold that lead.
The Cowboys are ready to run back this kick. Across the 20 and tackled at the 21. It's first down as they head to the line. Tony Romo will take it right from the center. Play fake. Romo's running away from the pressure and sailing out of bounds. Past winner of the Walter Payton Award, Jason Witten, a steady influence at tight end.
I think you said the word right. It is steady. He just keeps marching along every single year. Big numbers in receptions and putting up big yards, too, when it comes to receiving yards.
This defensive front is so often disruptive and in the quarterback space. It's third down coming up. Murray's lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. Trying to work that left side. Gains 13.
When you see the defensive back on the inside of a wide receiver, you have a corner route on, make sure you throw it towards the sideline. Let the wide receiver outrun the defensive back, and he makes a nice catch there.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Here's the handoff. That's a strong eye. They'll meet him this time behind the line.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
And getting back to the running backs, we got a couple of players, again, here who were not high draft picks. You talk about DeMarco Murray, a third rounder, and Alfred Morris, who went in the sixth round.
Yeah, DeMarco Murray from Oklahoma went later in the draft than he probably expected because of injury. And Alfred Morris just went later in the draft because he didn't go to one of the really big-time schools. So people downgrade you that for now, Jim. So it's unfair, but we have two running backs. They have found their place in the league. They have shown they can be franchise running backs.
Failing to connect there, third down. Wide receivers are bunched up. Romo's back in shotgun formation to Williams.
And they advance the ball onto the other side of the field.
When you have a quarterback that can throw the football like this guy, even though it's third and 10-plus yards, he makes a nice throw for the first down.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Here's the first snap after the big play.
Almost intercepted that time.
Every quarterback in the NFL is going to have one or two passes a game. They can be picked off. Most of the time they're dropped, and this time that was a bad drop by the defense.
Coming up, second down. Romo lines up in the pistol. DeMarco Murray gets the handoff. Robinson's there that time for the tackle.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
This will be the eighth play of this drive. Third and two. Murray's got it again. Murray's hit and brought down.
Well, one of the hardest things to do, and I think, in the NFL now is third and short is run the football and pick up yards. That time, nice job by the offensive line. They showed their power, and they picked up the first down.
Cowboys snap it up at the 26. Picks up about five.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets them a few yards.
And here we have second down. Marching down the field and taking their time. Murray up the middle. Gains 11.
Murray's a running back. After he makes a big run like this, he gets excited. He is just looking for his next carry.
Offense heading to the line for the 11th play of the drive. This long drive continues. First and goal from the 10. The Cowboys staying with their running attack.
This is where on the defensive side, where you have the lead, the team's driving against you, call something different so you can come up with a big play and stop the offense.
This will be second down. mounting a serious drive. And the give now to DeMarco Murray.
Picks up about two.
Can they call a play the defense hasn't seen yet to this point today? So it's third and goal. Touchdown ties it. I can't wait to see what the offense decides to do.
Play after play after play here on this drive. We're back here in this low-scoring affair. Play number 13 coming up on this drive. What a drive this has been. And the second quarter is underway with this snap.
Scores the touchdown.
Well, the defense knew that they were probably going to see a run here in third and goal. And what do? They don't, it doesn't matter. They still get blown off the line of scrimmage by the offensive line. Nice job.
He made it.
The Redskins ready to return the kick. Got a flag. He stacked up at that point. Grabbing the face mask. We see it almost once a week, and here it happens again.
Well, a lot of times these defenders, I'll give them a little slack because they're running so fast. They're trying to tackle some tremendous athletes in open space. And sometimes, accidentally, you're going to grab the face mask.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down.
The Redskins lined up. Bunch formation. That ball is rifled to DeSean Jackson, who makes the catch.
The quarterbacks and receivers in this NFL now are so good. It's so easy for them to throw and catch and just keep picking up those first downs.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
Griffin in the shotgun formation. The defense gets a sack.
What a good scheme that time by the defense. They confuse the offense. They blitz. They don't know who to pick up. And how about the defender? They must love this. Coming in free and gets a good clean shot on the QB and gets a sack.
The tackle is made.
Well, it's a great feeling, isn't it, for an offense to throw a short pass to the running back and get a long gain. This guy is in there because he can run it, he can catch it, and he can make things happen.
And the offense will need 3 yards here on third down after the completion.
Alfred Morris lined up in the backfield.
Griffin from the gun. Very nearly intercepted.
Well, Jim, I threw a lot of passes like that in my career where it should have been intercepted and the guy dropped it. You just go, yes, I got a break. Now can you capitalize on that break?
The kick is good.
You always want to be rewarded for a nice drive in a football game, even when it's a field goal, because you've made a lot of good plays, you've executed them, you got yourself in position to get some points, and that field goal just reinforces everything.
Him at the 18-yard line. The Cowboys are set now for their next possession.
Offense lines up here. Now first and 10.
Murray's going to secure the handoff and the hit by Arakpo.
That was a power running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
And it's now second down and 5 after running it on first down.
Murray lined up in the backfield.
Looking across the middle
and off the mark on that short throw.
They face third down after the incomplete pass. Quarters formation here for the defense.
Ball, let's go.
out of the gun. Had it for a moment, but the ball is knocked out, incomplete.
Well, they always say if you get your hands on the football, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right. The guy that made that rule up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit that time by the defender.
Signaling for fair catch. The Redskins now will start this drive at the 27. Garcon's in the slot. First down at the 27. Griffin over to Reed. Durant's there to make the tackle.
That's a good job by the wide receiver running the drag route across the field. These are not easy throws for the quarterback, but he sticks it right on him for the completion.
Cowboys and the Redskins, one of my favorite rivalries in the National Football League.
Oh, it's mine too. You know, the fact that I played in the NFC East as a quarterback for the Giants, but growing up, it seems like I saw so many big games between the Dallas Cowboys and Washington Redskins. Thanksgiving, playoff games, whatever. Always fun to watch these two go out.
Jackson's got it. First down.
When you play zone coverage, the quarterback might have to hold the football just a little longer. But these guys nowadays, when you play zone, they know how to throw and catch and get it done.
First down here after the completion. RG3 out of the pistol. They run the counter play. Slashes to the left side. And Morris is stopped there.
When you talk about cattle runs, what we just saw that time, the defense thinks the play is going one way. Then a pulling guard or tackle comes around and catches a defensive lineman off guard and makes a good block.
After running it, it's second down. Morris is in the backfield. He'll throw it over the middle. RG3 and PG connect on that one. Pierre Garcon. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Offense lines up here. He takes it on the counter. Brought down at the 26.
When you have a defense that's not playing good techniques, they're selling out, overplaying plays. Well, you run the counter runs to counteract what they're doing on the defensive side.
Tom Landry, George Allen, all of those historic matchups. And now the Cowboys and the Redskins still playing to this day with so much on the line.
Yeah, they really do. I remember playing the Dallas Cowboys once, lost a nail biter right at the end of my rookie year. I didn't even care that we lost. I got to meet Roger Staubach after the game. That was pretty awesome.
First down here after the run. Alfred Morris lined up in the backfield. And he's prone to the ground.
There is nothing worse for a quarterback than have the pocket collapse. And that time it collapsed on his left side. There's nothing he can do, and he goes down for the sack.
The Redskins will take the snap from the 30. Reed's taken down at the 26.
Well, if you're the offensive coordinator here in a third and long situation and you're winning the close game, you'd like to pick this up. But also, you got to make sure you call a play that doesn't put the offense at too much risk. Tough call coming up here for the coordinator.
And now we reach the two-minute warning here in the second quarter. This is third down. Reed split out wide on the left. Griffin's got it in the gun. Finds Reed, and it's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
The coach is going to go for it. And Morris is lined up directly behind the quarterback here. And that's a 2-yard gain.
Good job that time by the offense. They pick up a first down inside the 20-yard line. Now we'll see if they can punch it in and get 7 points.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. The long drive continues. And Morris is going to take the handoff now. And Morris is stopped there.
Redskins, they can do it all. Once they get in the red zone, they have the passes, the screens. They can throw it down to the back of the end zone. And how about that play? They can run the football right at you if they want to. And that time they picked up some good yards on that run.
The Cowboys call a timeout and are left now with only one. It's now second down. This has been a long drive so far. Back to the ground. Slashing to the right side. Lee's there to make the stop. And there's a timeout, so we'll take one with them. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Play number 12 coming up for the offense. Marching down the field and taking their time. Right back to him once more. Mincy's there to take him down.
Oh, my gosh. He should have scored that time. Gets tackled inside the 5-yard line. Now we'll see if the offense is good enough to push it in.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. This long drive continues. Right back to him one more time. And he's in for the touchdown.
Oh, you just love it as a quarterback. You get down in there and it's first and goal. If you score, now you don't have to sweat the fact that, man, what are we going to do if he gets the third down? You don't have to worry about it. Good run. Nice touchdown.
The Redskins line up now for the point after. It's good. The Cowboys are ready to run back this kick. He'll take it from the one. And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. The Cowboys offense now coming out. Wide receivers stacked up on this play. First down and 10. DeMarco Murray gets the handoff. Murray's hit and brought down. First down here after the run. Hurry up, 2-minute offense. Romo standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Interception. Nice tackle.
Robinson's probably going to go to the sideline and tell him, hey, I got such a good pair of hands after the interception that I should play some tight end. I don't know about that, but I'll tell you this. He is one good linebacker.
First down, offense readying for the snap. This will probably be the last play of the first half. Griffin's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Taken down at the 33. The Redskins signal for a timeout. They have two remaining. And this will be a 50-yard field goal try. The kick, and it's through there. The kick is good. That does it for the first half. Cowboys trail in this one.
All right, Larry, thank you for that from the studios. And halftime, we're going to transition now. We're about to get the third quarter underway. And he's out across the 20 and tackled at the 21. The Cowboys are getting set for their next possession. Romo's lining up in the pistol. And now here's the first snap of the second half. And incomplete. What a hit that time. Well, that was some defensive effort that time to knock the ball away and deny the reception.
Yeah, beautiful job. A good defense called by the defensive coordinator. But the defender timed it perfectly, and that's what it's all about in the NFL. You got to time up these throws and catches and hits exactly, and the defender did it that time.
Second down after the incompletion.
DeMarco Murray is in the backfield.
Set up screen. Picks up maybe three.
It'll be third down. Shotgun look here for Tony Romo. They send it back to the quarterback out of the gun. Leaps up and comes away with it.
They're set to punt it away now.
Redskins come out for the next possession. Jackson's a receiver in the slot. First and 10. Griffin, play action. It's wide open. Gains 19.
Griffin selling this play big time. The defense, they go for the run fake, and that's why he has time to throw the football and makes the completion. Good job.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
Griffin set in the pistol. They run the counter play. And he's tackled just 2 yards short of a first down.
Running backs, they love counter runs. They know when a defense has been over pursuing, so they make that fake one way, and when they cut it back, there's usually a great running lane there.
RG3 has it under center. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. And Morris is stopped there.
You got to be fast to get to the quarterback, and you got to be strong to stop the run. How about that strength that time by the DN? Stands his ground and makes the tackle.
Third and two here after the run. Reed set now, split out wide to the left. Another carry here. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Games in the NFL can hinge on third and short. Who can pick them up and who can stop them? How about that play that time by the defense? They stopped the third and short run, and now it's fourth down.
He's taken down at the 23.
Well, that time he only gets a couple yards, and if I'd have been the punt returner that time, I would have called for a fair catch. Defense was close. All around you, there was nowhere to go.
They come to the line, and it's first down.
Murray lined up in the backfield. Tony Romo will take it right from the center.
Quick drop back. looks but can't connect on the short throw. That's second down coming up. Romo's lined up, two tight ends set. Murray's handed the football, and he's going to be tackled right around the 31-yard line.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
The Cowboys snap it at the 31, throws the pass, has the reception all alone. Clark's the one who brings him to the ground.
When you're behind in a football game, all you can do on the offensive side is just go out there and thinking about making plays and picking up first downs. Good job by the offense.
First down here after the completion. Murray's lined up in a single back formation. Gets the handle here. Murray's hit and brought down.
Murray's never able to build up that power that he has as a running back when there's nowhere to go. Hey, there's nowhere to go. That's a short game.
Second down now. DeMarco Murray is in the backfield. Gives it to him again. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field. That last play was a run. Third down coming up. Romo's going to be in the pistol here. The give. Left side. That's been the story of this game. Another third down conversion to move the chains. New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground.
Get ready.
Underneath, but can't find a mark that time as the pass goes incomplete.
Well, the quarterback that time tried to squeeze it into tight coverage, but no can do. The coverage is too good, and the football falls incomplete.
The Cowboys from the 37. And now here's Murray on the toss. This will be the eighth play of this drive. Romo's setting up now in the pistol. The Cowboys will go with the pistol on this play. Third and 11. Incomplete, almost going in the other direction.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Bailey set now to attempt the field goal. No good, no good. They go for the long field goal try, and in the end, they come up empty.
Yeah, they came up empty, Jim, and I thought it was a risk by the head coach. Didn't manage the game very well that time. I would not have tried the long field goal.
The Redskins now bring their offense back onto the field for the next drive. Griffin the third will have it in the pistol. First and 10. It's the old counter play. And Morris is stopped there.
Nice play call that time by the offensive coordinator coming with the counter run. And the defense being too aggressive. They're over pursuing. So you do the little counter, go the opposite direction, and it works well.
G3 has it under center. And he's forced to the ground.
Well, that was an aggressive play by the defense. That's risk-reward. The reward, of course, is sacking the quarterback like they did. Well, the risk is if you don't get there, you could give up a big play.
Third down on the way. The final quarter begins with this snap. The tackle is made, and that's a three and out series for the offense.
Well, we see it more and more. Football thrown behind the line of scrimmage. They do it that time. Nice catch, but a loss of yards on the play.
And a touchback. The Cowboys bring their offense back onto the field for their next drive. Harris is lined up now as a slot receiver.
Get ready. Hold on.
First down at the 20. Ball's out. The offense was able to recover the ball.
Well, the offense lucks out this time as they hold on to the football.
Yeah, I think the word luck is appropriate here, no doubt about it. Bad fumble that time by the offensive player, but at least they were alert enough to get there and get on it and keep possession of the football.
The big sack on the last play brings up second down and 11. Romo lines up in the pistol. Murray lined up in the backfield. They'll run it. Here's the handoff. And picks up maybe three or four.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
The defense looking for one more stop here on third down after that run. Romo's lining up in the pistol. They're setting up screen and looking underneath. This will go incomplete.
Well, when you see a throw that bad, there's a couple things that can happen. Maybe a defensive player flashed in front of him, or maybe the quarterback just lost control of the football.
Let's see what he can do here. The Redskins get ready to start their drive. Morris is in the backfield. The Redskins snap it at the 36. They'll mark him at the 41.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Second down. Makes the catch in open space. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Offense lines up here. They'll go ground. Morris looking for a lane. Second down coming up. RG3 out of the pistol. Right back to him. Taken down just 2 yards short of the first.
When you're an offensive lineman and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards, you are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
Alfred Morris lined up in the backfield. On the money. That's a huge third down conversion, especially after all the failures leading up to this point. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Defense filling up the box here with a 4-6 formation. And Morris is taking the handoff. Lees in on the tackle.
Always good to have these types of runs. Hey, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Defense comes out in a 4-6 formation. The Redskins snap it at the 31. Gets it again, and that gains one. Third down following the run. Offense lines up here. Out to the left. And it's incomplete. Just couldn't hold on to it after the hit.
Good timing by the defensive player that time. He gets to the receiver just as the football is getting there and makes the hit, knocks that football loose.
The kick is good. The kick is good from downtown. The Cowboys are ready to run back this kick.
Well, even though they get the field goal that time, it's still disappointing. You get in that position, you'd like to score a touchdown.
Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. First down here. DeMarco Murray is in the backfield. Romo stepping back into the shotgun. Reaches out and snatches it. And it's Ryan Clark who was able to tackle him.
There has been good pass protection for the quarterback all day long. He has not been sacked much, and he throws it there and gets another completion.
Now they'll try over again on second down. Romo's going to take it from the gun. Jarring hit that time. Knocks the ball free.
You might as well catch it because you're going to take the big hit no matter what. That time, the receiver lets the ball go because he was worried about the defender making the hit.
Harris going to get set in the slot for this snap. Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. Draw. They bring him down, and the offense fails to pick up a first down on three plays. They'll go right to the hurry up. Won't use a timeout here. They've come out in the dime package. The catch is made. Gains maybe five.
Well, the defense has got to be a little sharper this on fourth down. They can't allow the short pass to go and get the yards to pick up the first down. They just didn't hustle enough, and now they got to stay on the field.
That tackle was made at the 27-yard line.
Kid, this time it's a halfback screen. Nice job by the quarterback. The halfback, good job after catching it, picked up some good yards.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Romo's back in shotgun formation. Got the completion. And that gains a few. Play number six coming up on this drive.
The defense is going to play conservative in situations like this. They have a lead here in the fourth quarter. They'll give up those short throws.
That's a gain of seven.
Jim, they're in the red zone, and what they have to do here is score as fast as you can so you can give yourself a few more opportunities.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Offense lines up here. Hand off by Romo. And that's a gain of 13.
Nice job that time by the offense getting the first down inside the red zone. And it's a good thing they got a quarterback with a strong arm, because you got to throw into some tight spots in the red zone.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. The defense loading up on the line, getting set for this snap. Goal line defense on the field. Murray, he's in the end zone. Touchdown.
Out of it. First and goal, that the offense about 90% of the time is going to run the football. And what do they do here? They run it and they get it done. That is power football at its best.
Touchdown and a two-point conversion on that occasion.
Yeah, good job by the offense. They executed the play perfectly, and they got in the end zone, like you said, and got that 2 points.
Signals made, and the onside kick works to perfection this time. First down, every snap crucial the rest of the way. First down at the 49. Makes the catch in the open field.
The Cowboys did a good job that time picking up the first down. Let's look at the situation. You're behind just by a few points in the second half. You keep looking to pick up those first downs, and you know, you get enough of them. What does it do? Pretty simple. It leads to a score.
Now first and 10. Incomplete as that ball sails out of bounds. Second down, late in the fourth quarter. Second and 10. Tony Romo uncorks the long pass. Trailing. Every third down so big at this point. Offense lines up here. From the gun, Romo.
Williams.
He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down.
Big first down by the offense that time. Here after losing a close game, and you get that first down, it just gives you confidence. It opens up the playbook, and it just gives you a better...
D'Angelo Hall with the interception. He will not score, and we have a final. What's this one mean to the players and coaches to pull this one out in the end?
Anytime you win a close game in the NFL, Jim, you need to do that about three or four times a year to make a difference in what you're trying to accomplish, and that is going to the playoffs. This is a big step going in that direction.
What a memorable game this truly was. For Phil Simms, Danielle Bellini, and Larry Ridley, Jim Nance saying so long for now, and we leave you with the GMC Never Say Never moment of the game.